That's right. We saw Roberto Luongo earlier, and now ruthless Robbie Lawler, former Fighter of the Year, who has earned multiple Fight of the Year honors. Everybody loved watching him brawl. Former UFC welterweight champion in the building. We appreciate you, pal.
And he's about to see a brawl.
The following is a no disqualification match. Introducing first, from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Big Bronson Reed!
Bronson Reed said last week, bow your head, pray for our truth. No amount of praying will let truth and Seth Rollins get their revenge. No one can stop me. And this is what he was talking about. Last week on Monday Night Raw, Miz was in trouble after losing a matchup to Reed. R-Truth came down to help out his buddy, and man, did he pay.
And he took a proverbial bullet for the Miz, and that bullet happened to be a 365-pound tsunami.
So 330 pounds, but I get 35 pounds when he launches himself through the air and comes crashing down to the mat like that.
He did the science on the momentum and the force and whatever it is. He's wrecking bodies on a regular basis, and R-Truth ate six of the tsunamis?
No, that was Seth Rollins. Just a couple less than that.
Jeez.
Look, I'm just going to say it. The more I think about this, the more I don't like it. Okay, every instinct I have is saying suspend Bronson Reed and send him home because he doesn't care how much I fine him, and he does not care who he hurts. The only reason he's here tonight is because I respect the fact that you asked for this match, a match, by the way, that we don't have to have. Unless you can look me in the eye, Miz, and tell me that you really want it.
No, I don't know if I really want it. To be completely honest with you, if I were you, I would suspend Bronson Reed and then ban the tsunami while I'm at it. But Bronson took out R-Truth, my friend. And I don't know if you know this. I don't have a lot of friends in this industry.
I'm aware.
But the ones I do have, I fight for. So no, I don't know if I want to do this. I have to do it.
Awesome! I came to the pay, the play, there's
honorable.
A place to pay. Tough for you to get down on your knees.
And his opponent, representing Awesome Truth, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
So, Pat, this is a no disqualification matchup. That is the way The Miz wanted it. He believed that was really the big chance that he had. No disqualification to try to slay this monster as Bronson Reed crushes Miz. Running right into him.
Miz has never been accused of being the most intelligent human being on earth, but it does feel like non-disqualification evens the odds a bit.
And that's why Miz wanted a no DQ, because he's able to use weapons. He's able to use a steel chair against this massive man, Bronson Reed, who just knocked the chair out of Miz's hand and then smacked him in the chest.
He's trying to collapse his sternum.
Now, Reed face first in the post, and Miz has got an opportunity. Miz has a chance now.
Miz fighting for truth, fighting for something bigger than himself.
Much like Seth Rollins, Truth suffered cracked ribs and internal injuries because of the numerous tsunamis at the hands of Bronson Reed last week. Don't know when we'll see either of those superstars back in WWE. Kendo sticks, steel chairs, trash cans.
It's a yard sale in South Florida. Get the tables, Miz!
And Miz is gonna give the WWE fans what they want.
He did Dudley it for sure.
Not quite sure why this goofy ref keeps waving Miz off. He can do whatever he wants. He's no disqualification, but nonetheless, Miz now, kendo stick in hand across that broad back of Bronson Reed. Reed just intercepted the kendo stick and broke it in half. Okay,
what are you trying to bamboo me for?
You better sit down, Pat.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I got a little
You may end up in the local medical facility. And out Reed. Slamming Miz through a trash can.
I've seen, you know, a Florida man on the internet go through a trash can or two, but what Bronson Reed just did to the Miz with a...
Oh, and Miz asked for this. He asked for no disqualification. And here's the problem in the dilemma that general manager Adam Pearce has right now, Pat. Because you can find the guy, you can suspend the guy, but Bronson Reed is turning into a massive attraction around the world for WWE. Fans love to see the destruction he's putting superstars through, so it's hard to suspend this guy. Let him do what he's doing, I guess. Miz wanted no DQ, and he beat the hell out of him. And we're back live on Monday Night Raw. Miz trying to rally in this no disqualification match against Big Bronson Reed, and that could be the opening. Miz did it. Reed shoulder first into a steel chair. Miz wanted the no disqualification stipulation, help even the odds against Big Bronson Reed. Miz out here fighting for his longtime friend and partner, R-Truth.
R-Truth got
decimated.
Decimated by Bronson Reed a week ago, and now the Miz with all of the helpings.
Tornado DDT to the chair. Reed may be out. Kick it at one. And you heard what Bronson Reed just said. Don't piss me off. That's what he just said to Miz when Miz dropped him on that chair. His expression changed, and he went into this whole different zone. I was just looking right into the eyes of this man, and he is ticked off.
You should never look in the eyes of Bronson Reed, obviously. That's be a scary sight, but he did seem to flip a switch, but so did the Miz.
He's using the kendo stick to his advantage. Hammering away on Big Bronson Reed, the 330-pounder. Miz now across the ring. Kendo stick right to the throat of Big Bronson Reed, who's stumbling and startled and stunned. Miz now top rope caught.
Oh, no, Miz.
Went for the Death Valley driver to the table. Miz, though, able to counter with a boot and another boot. Reed perilously close to the ladder. I should say the table. Now I'm getting carried away.
How could you not?
Oh, and a clothesline by Reed.
How could you not get carried away with these two fighting in Florida? Oh, that is.
Oh, Miz again, averting disaster. Looking for the skull-crushing finale into the table. Not able to wrap up Big Bronson Reed. Death Valley driver into the table.
The pure girth of Bronson Reed.
Well, they're about to peel Miz off the mat.
Jeez.
That's enough. I'm stepping back.
What is this thing on the loose?
Tsunami!
Here is your winner, Big Bronson Reed!
He's unstoppable if he wants to be. And it appears as if he wants to go through everybody.
The destruction of Big Bronson Reed rolls on, and he's not done yet. Big Bronson Reed,
do
what he did to Truth.
Wait a minute, Cole! That's one big son of a bitch!
Braun Strowman marching to the ring! 6'8", 385!
This meat castle can go on and on, meat to meat, with Big Bronson Reed!
Look at these two monsters! Has Bronson Reed finally met his match?
A tsunami means a tidal wave from one big son of a bitch!
Famous, congratulations on your victory over Pete Dunne, but I have to ask, how's the hand?
I'm not gonna lie, Jackie. My hands are bleeding bits. But none of the few pints of black stuff won't cure, you know what I mean? And look, fair play to Butch, I mean, Pete Dunne. I mean, he went toe-to-toe with me tonight and put on a